says we were sent to do good work, to deliver good materials to the fine folk at Korvala. She says it's part of the father's grand design. I'm faithful, truly, I am. But to say this is the father's work? Foul odor! And the structures? They found the sharp wooden holes scattered throughout the forest. And they who made them? Not why? Is this place
I need more time.